I spent 5 months in prison. Nobody to help me. So one day, one Arab woman came to the police station, and she said that she wanted somebody that will help her and housework. So she used money to pay me from the police station. So one day, his son answered that he wants to make sex with me through my anus. So I said, no, I can't. So he bring out a gun. He wanted to shoot me, so I ran away. So that's my story.